before. But it said Sword Art Online in the title, so I'm playing Sword Art Online, Fatal Bullet. I saw Sword Art Online in the title, I'm like, fuck it, yes I am. I don't have a clue what this game is, but that music is awesome. Please use your agreement carefully. Blah 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 blah. I'm not reading any of this shit. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's 21 pages. I am not reading all that. It's a trial game, I know that, it's beta. But do I wanna go male or female? Let's go male. Yep. So there I am. Let's see what this is now. Okay, so I told my friends I was gonna go watch anime. This is, I'm guessing it works as anime. Yep. Yes, that's my hands. Well done. Hey, it's me, it's Shadow. Wow! Let's see what I could do in this. I think it's part of the Gun Gale GGO aspect of the game. I saw that online. Jesus Christ, Shadow. Close your mouth. Sorry to keep you waiting. It took way longer to register for the tournament than I expected. Who the fuck are you? I see you managed to log in, okay. Been waiting long. I don't think so. Long time no see. Who are you? Long time no see. I'm surprised you recognized me, considering my avatar looks so different from how it does in real life. My name in here is Kaviha, by the way. Okay. Of course, I know who you are. You were right off the bat. You're still the exact same Shadow I knew as a kid. Okay. How did I know it was you? Let's see. Well, you had that unique aura of both friendliness and unsociability about you. Sorry for calling you here so suddenly. I know this is your first VRMMO. Anyway, I really appreciate it. Now let's get going. The tournament's about to start. Good to know. This is still a trial version. I'm just... What? By the way, GGO, your Gun Gale Online, is a first, is your first VR MMO, right? Don't worry, I'll show you the ropes. Thanks, because I don't know. So you know that completely in immersive VR technology was made a reality just a few years ago, right? Yeah, the one with Sword Art Online. A young genius named Akihito Kayaba invented a revolution piece of VR called Headwear, called the Nerve Gear, and it killed everyone, and along with it, a virtual reality massively multiplayer online game or VR MMO known as Sword Art Online. Yeah, that wasn't a good idea, was it? Every gamer wanted to play SAO, well, almost every gamer. You never were interested in MMORPGs, were you? No, not really. Also, I just didn't want to die. Turns out that was a good thing. The day it went live, Akihito Kayaba trapped roughly 10,000 players inside the game. Can I get rid of... No. If a player's HP dropped all the way to zero, they'd die. SAO had become a real death trap. The players had to work together to clear all 100 floors of iron crowding in order to return to reality. But I've heard that thousands of people still died. The impact of SAO incident was huge, despite that VR games are as popular as ever now. That's all thanks to the Nerve Gear's successor, the Amu Sphere, an updated version that guarantees 100% safety. That's Alfine Online, or ALO, where players can fly through the skies as fairies. And that's a new game based off of SAO's original server called Sword Art Original as, or SAO. Then someone just distributed the VR MMO developer package for Seed for free, and using that program, tons of VR games were created. This place, Gun Gale Online, or commonly known as GGO, was one of them. To put it simply, it's a world of guns, just overflowing with super strong players. It has a game coin to real currency system, which means there are people making money here as a profession. So it's one of the more difficult VR MMOs out there. It's best not to think too hard about it. Everyone's really excited right now because there was a huge update in GGO. And I wanted to bring you along for the special update tournament. I heard there's a super rare item hidden. Somewhere on the tournament's battlefield. Meaning we can get it even if we don't win and you don't have a share. What? Exactly, I promise. I'll make it up to you in a way that, because that's completely priceless. And you might be a beginner here, but I know you're a skilled gamer. I trust your game sense. Thank you. You can do it. You could do it. Get that treasure for me. I'm expecting a lot from you. Why don't you just do it yourself, woman? Star quest. Okay. Is anyone actually watching? No. Ow. Whoa, it's Itsuka. I wonder if he's of a tournament too. Who the fuck is that? That wasn't in the original series. Hey, what's with the puzzled look? He's that guy over there. Quite the cool, good looking. He looks like a fashion model. Yeah, so that's what you've got your eye on. Well, sure, I guess he is kind of cool and he does have a lot of fans. Okay, then go fuck yourself. That's Itsuki, one of the GGO's top players. He's the leader of Alphard, a squadron that renowned itself for strength. Awesome, none of this was in the old. Oh, the squadrons are kind of like guilds, by the way. Yeah, because I know what a guild is, because I've watched Sword Art. Hey, you guys entering the tournament too? Yeah, fuck off. yes. I can't do a female voice, so... I've heard about you. I don't even know how to say that. You have? You're always wandering between squadrons, right? You've got quite the reputation. I hear you're reliable and have got good battle analysis. Thank you. Okay. And who's this? Looks like beginner's equipment. Let me guess, you're a newbie, right? Oh, this is my childhood friend and a real master when it comes to games. Although today's Shadow's first time in GGO, awesome. You must like a challenge if you're entering a tournament on your first day, to be honest. I like that. Nice to meet you. I'm Itsuki. Level and skills aren't the only thing that makes you strong in a gun battle. I'm looking forward to an interesting fight. I don't even know how to translate that. Itsuki is an amazing, but I'm almost good enough to make it to top ranks, and I'd lose that easily. You ready? Enter through that teleporter. If you are, it'll take you to the tournament dungeon. Nice. Do I actually get to do anything but, like, multiple choice? Is this just going to be a multiple choice one? Oh no, we actually get to move. We're moving. How do I move? Oh, we move like that and we shoot. How? Let's jump. That's that. Let's slide. Under the sea. Oh, jeez. What the hell is that? Move. Okay. Who's watching? Because one person is watching, but they won't say who they are.
Yeah.
By the time you read this, you should be able to... You should be added to my friends list. Isn't that exciting? I get to be your first friend on GTO Shadow. Yay. If there's ever anything you need help with on here, don't be afraid to ask. It's what I'm here for.
Actually, you're here to play as well.
Can I shoot you now? Does my character actually talk, or is, does it just shout yep all the time? Press to equip your weapon. You can carry up to 2 weapons at a time. And hold it. Oh, I can't get this weapon. That is gonna get annoying. Bullet boxes are boxes that contain bullets, okay. Okay, that gave me a lot of ammo, you know. Yep. Oh, it just gave me a whole new gun. Okay, then. Rusty fragment. It's kill or be killed in GTA. Okay. What the fucking gun have you got? Graphics aren't the best, but it's fun to play. Dungeon You're doing pretty good for someone who's so new to Jujutsu. Okay. I have got like a tutorial thing up in my fucking head. Oh, it's you two. Shadow, as soon as you see an opportunity, run for it. If that guy with his ears, then he's gotta be pretty skilled too. We seriously outclassed her. You're planning on running for it. I gotta admit that's the right choice here, but you do realize we'll attack as soon as you're back at him. I don't know about Kuroko, but I'm sure you're dying one hit, newbie. I'd like to say you're right, but this would be much of a fight. You guys just weren't paying attention. You could have at least laid a trap for us. This is going to be so dull, I'd rather not waste the bullets. Are you saying you're going to let us go? Of course not. This is Jujutsu and we're in the middle of the battles. Let's see which would you prefer, being killed by me or by one of the enemies. Truth be told, there's a rather troublesome enemy deeper in this dungeon. We've probably laid a trap. We can't move until that thing's gone. Do you mind going ahead and checking it out? Of course I'd let you go if you could defeat it. What do you think? It's fostering the room. Good. A reasonable decision. Alright. Fine, we'll go fight that enemy for you. And after we've beaten it? Yeah, I know. I might lie, but I never break a promise. I won't point my gun at either of you. Stop shouting, woman! Woman, stop shouting about everything which goes on. Well, that was... You could have taken that on. Oh, I got money for that today. Yeah, I love it. Now, can I change how I look? Because I don't like this get-up. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't you know a word they're saying, it's actually quite funny. Awesome, I don't care. Skip event, yes, can we just get on with this? Male, obviously. I've already made a character. I don't know what this is because I skipped it. I had to skip. Finn explaining it. Someone just got shot.
大丈夫だ。問題ない。Oh.
It's fine. Oh, it's... Yes. You okay, Bert? Forgot your name. It's Kirito and his Asuna.
あなたこそ銃を下ろして。いつの間に背後。話を聞いてくれ。俺たちはもう戦うつもりはない。残念だけど、間に合わなかったからな。間に合わなかった。何を言っているの？すでにそのマスターと呼んでいたようだし。あ、聞いて。
Fucking love his outfit in this game. I don't like the being in song. This person is a rare item? Yeah, it is. Yeah, that's a player support. They are. They're now they are implanted in the latest big update. We are so rare. Almost no information. Oh man, I thought this tournament was my chance to get one. Too bad, Kirito, isn't it? I guess it's back to grinding high level mods until one drop. Kirito, as in the guy who got the top of GGO's ranking but in a single month, as in Kirito the Photon Sword Rider. That's that Kirito? Yeah, that's me, and this is Asuna. In other games, she's known as the Lightning Flash or the Berserker Healer. Kirito, come on, you don't need to tell them that. Sorry about that. This is my partner, Asuna. Here it is. Wow, I've seen your name tons of times in the rankings. To think I almost shot someone so famous. Shadow, you are my master. Main system 50% function. Please stand by. Huh? You've got to be kidding me! I knew it. I'm betting that even if we defeat you, it won't change anything. You seem to know a lot, Kirito. Well, it's because the Alpha size called this player Master Beck. Yeah, plus, no, it's nothing. Stop making excuses. Oh, I can't believe this. There you go, you happy now? I'm gonna quickly send this as a thumbnail of this.
商品も豪華らしいよ。あ、花の。私たち絶対。ナイス。じゃあ、どこかのギルドであったら遠慮なくねらわせてもらうよ。それと君、いい名前だな。一つ聞きたいんだけど、君はなんであの時アファシスをかばったんだい？
I I got one person watching, who is it? I see, get up makes sense. Maybe it's a spur to a moment kind of thing. I don't know why you can't just join my party, but hey ho. He's got someone in his best way.
Hi Jim.
Hello.
How's it going on Weeb Simulator?
It's going okay. I don't understand.
I'm gonna call it because it is.
Yeah, I don't understand a thing they're saying. Oh, he rage quit.
What?
No, he just went.
Olive.
He had to go.
Probably.
Jim gets more memories.
I love that.
Three men.
I'm gonna finish this match.
Yes.
What?
Why?
Yeah, I am.
Hang on. Go get my thing and then go to the bar.
The Weeb Simulator's graphics are a bit bad, but hey ho.
What are you doing? Is it actually like the schools?
It's not Sword Art. It's like a aspect of Sword Art Online.
I died. Gem, what do you want to play? Minecraft?
I'm doing this at the moment, and I'm doing a stream on it.
Then can we play Minecraft?
Sure.
Is it multiplayer?
Don't think so. I don't know, but I think you should get Warframe, because I want to play Warframe as well. Also, Warframe, you're like... Yeah, it's multiplayer. Also, it's a good game.
Let's play a bit of Minecraft now, and then whilst I'm downloading.
Well, I want to do some more stuff on this, however. Jesus Christ, the echo! Yeah. Oh! That makes sense.
Is Warframe multiplayer, right?
Yes.
Okay. You know I'm going to make my character pink and blue, right?
Okay then. My character is basically a death angel, yeah. Angel of death.
Wait, man, a queen. Alright, Grandad.
Well, that's dead.
What?
Die, you stupid drone.
Apparently, I'm already downloading Warframe.
Let's go play some Fortnite.
Fuck my Minecraft. You know them talking for him to bring me to the mic.
I know. It's in Japanese. I don't understand a thing they're saying. It's like yuck yuck. It's like ah. They've got subtitles. It's got subtitles.
Good. What are they saying when they went ying?
It seems like they've just like put like random letters together and just hope for the best, because it doesn't actually seem like Japanese.
Yeah, but Japanese is like that, isn't it?
They're really echoey as well. Like, the characters speak and they're like, you get the same... Okay, I don't care about someone who is not even in the original series. Hey, it's Kirito and Asuna again.
Get Finley out with the bin! Get him out with the bin, I said! Get him out with the bin! Hello, why'd you listen? Granddad! Get him out of the kitchen! Make sure he doesn't go in the kitchen! Finley needs to go out of the kitchen! Get him outside of the kitchen!
Bother fuck to die first. They've made
out the kitchen.
They've made Kirito like someone who actually helps
keep
people.
Him in here.
Instead of just like a solo player. They've made Kirito so he actually does stuff with players instead of oh Jesus Christ, that's a lot of people. Oh Jesus Christ. Hey, it's Yui. I know half these people cuz like I fucking watched the series. You should be congratulating the newbie here. Shadow got an incredibly rare item. There's sure a lot of people here. They're all my friends. I'll introduce you to them properly next time. Miss Silica. Wow, you're so pretty. I've never seen on... Why are they all in GGL and not in Alfheim? They're all meant to be in Alfheim, but they're all in GGO.
That's what I just heard.
Why is Leafa's breasts like twice the size of what they are in the series?
Why did you look at that?
I'm sorry, but like it's the biggest obvious thing on the bloody screen.
What's it?
Yes, they're like double the size of what they are on the actual TV series.
That's sad. I didn't ask you to let him out! I told you to get him out of the kitchen!
Hey, it's a big black bald guy who's not actually that black in this game. Shut up, Klein. Angel. Leafa, please like, make your breast smaller, it's not meant to be that size.
Well, he still hasn't finished his hotel.
I forgot how to pronounce her name. Sinon? Sinon, yeah. Hey, it's true that you dodged the... Sinon, yeah. Yuki. Why is it like Yuki with W?
I thought it's you just said Nuki.
Nuki. Sinon, I've never seen that weapon before. Where'd you get it? Up my ass.
I pulled out my ass,
you see. Yui is such a child. Also, what the none of these characters are in GTO. It's annoying me. Lisbeth, I swear... Sorry, it's pissing me off because I actually watched the series. They're all meant to be in Alfheim. Anime game, yeah, burrito anime game. Okay, why is my, like, gaming partner a bloody solo player? The person who is the secondary character in this is a solo player. Whereas Kirito's got, like, a squad of, like, 50. That makes no sense. Sinon, stop, like, putting your hand on your hip, please. So I'm happy just getting to know you better. Wow, I don't know what to say. It looks like you made a lot of new friends.
You don't sound alright.
Can I please get out of the just default clothes? Yes, Kirito, I will stalk you a minute. He's just like, will you join me outside for a minute? What are you going to do? Put a gun to my head.
You can have sex
with me. Oh, okay.
Anime, dude.
Sorry for suddenly dragging you along to our party. It's a little noisy in there, isn't it? Yes.
In my bag! I can't hear you, see? I've got sweets now, I'm pretty sure. That's speed up, sped up, that voice is. That is proper Japanese.
Some of it is Japanese and some of it just isn't.
You don't know Japanese.
Some of it doesn't even sound like Japanese.
Yeah, but a lot of things don't sound British, but it still is. Look. Nigeria. I was going to say
no, as in I know it's not because it does a fitting with the subtitles. Because they make the same, they say the same thing, but in like different ways. It's just like the actual hell. What do you think is the difference between VR and reality? Well, reality you actually need to.
Jim, I wanna burn your house down in my thing.
Please don't.
Why?
Please just don't.
Fair enough, I'll be back to. Can I go home now? Jim?
What?
Don't
you? I'm really confused about what the fuck you're talking about. What time is it in America? Yes, you're already home!
It's like... I don't know.
We don't need a fucking intro!
Gonna swing from Chimberley. From Chimberley. Hey. Sorry about that, Jim.
Okay.
I have my weird moment. Sheep run. I'm an aggressive Minecraft player, calm down, guys. Nay, motherfucking nay, nay, motherfucking nay, nay. Can I get, what's it called?
What?
How do I get those blocks, command blocks?
I don't know. They aren't in this game. They aren't in that version of Minecraft.
Oh.
Oh, I sent you my logo. Do you want me to send it over Instagram?
Yeah.
Yeah. I've sent
then
it.
Then I'll export the stuff into a file once, yeah. When I get home, then I can see. You know, at the moment, I'm down in Cornwall.
Okay.
Why am I down in Cornwall? Like, I don't know. My parents are like, come on, we're going to Cornwall for your granddad's age. Just for I'm like, yay. So we sent it, you can screen shots of the fireworks there.
Yeah, sure.
Well, I might be able to send you some now, because there was some last night. You'll like them. I'm gonna swing from your chimney.
Every time Tess says she's doing something and she spells it wrong, I'm just gonna like put the real spelling, the proper spelling in caps. She said she's playing board games, but she spelled it as B-O-R-E-D, which is bored, as in I'm bored.
She has no one to play it with.
What?
She has no board games to play with anyone.
マジの仲は安全で。敵が出ても、ポイントを使って、マスターや私の指定タスクを定着させて、データを叩き出して、まずは私の素晴らしい、なぜこんなに変な状態だ。私では自己解決できません。今すぐ対策を、修理工場に連れて行き、異常事態です。スキルがほとんどありません。
I'm gonna find a picture of my dog when he's high as fuck.
Okay then.
Cause my dog's a druggie.
I am a druggie.
Look at yourself, Jam, obviously you are.
Yeah, I know. I don't care about these cutscenes! They aren't telling me anything! It's just the characters talking! Listen to Afra's lecture. Yes, I listened to that by skipping all of it. You have a message, Master. Good. No.
Wait, what?
I have a slave in this game.
Can we play Minecraft yet?
No way, I've got another lecture to get through.
Oh, Jen, please.
Jen, I've literally just started playing this game, just shut up. That's not gonna help me. How the fuck do I change my look? Because I don't like my look. Avatar. Shadow. That's not letting me change my clothes. Let me change my clothes!
Makes you naked. Or something like that.
What's
anyone
this?
Anyone watching the stream apart from Burrito?
No, no one's watching the stream, not even Burrito anymore.
Rip.
Now, where the fuck do I change my clothes? Do I go out here? No, that's a closed door. Do I go out in there? No, I don't. Is this chair seat? Can I sit in that chair? No, I can't.
A boy who never known how to play Grand Theft Auto. Can I sit in this chair? No, I can't.
Gadget? Buy. Best gadgets. Do I buy clothes from here?
Oh, fuck.
Weapon shop. Buy.
You've been hit by... Donkey Kong! I'm going on GTA if you wanna join me. Do you wanna play some GTA, Jen?
Oh, that's a woman's combat jacket. What?
I'm gonna search up something real quick and see if it's a thing. Do you wanna play some GTA?
Yeah, in a minute.
Oh god. Oh, you instantly jump on that, in a minute!
I was wondering why I couldn't buy that.
Why?
It's a woman's jacket.
Are you trying to buy characters?
Hi, fucking piece of shit. You're a robot. You don't exist. Actually, none of us exist.
There's a musical called Emo.
Okay, then.
I search up emo and then it comes up with emojis and then stuff.
Nothing, we're gonna fucking leave this shit because I'm confused and my character's having a spaz attack.
Plus GTA is better.
Yeah. So that's me done. I'm not going to stream GTA just because I want to listen. I want to put music on, and I'll probably see if I can get some money off my dad.
So you can steam. Oh wait, can I ask my dad?
What?
I can get £5 on GTA. Actually, no, I've already bought stuff this week. Jem?
Yeah.
You've been hit by bop bop. You've been hit by. I'm gonna invite a guy who works for a cleaning company.
Okay. Are the running systems are working now?
What?
This game a minute ago was having like running glitches and now it's back again.
Sent him an invitation. Wow, wow, wow.
Gonna shut Shane up a minute.
By me.
Well, thank you for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, and I may be doing another one of these streams. I don't know. I've kind of enjoying it. I just like the whole use of what this is. Mainly just because I like anime. But hit that like button, subscribe, press that notification bell, and I will see you next stream.